weapon, he says. Well, I'll just have to tell him what I think about that. I ain't scared of you. Now, enjoy this fight. This is honestly one of my favorite fights among all the boss fights, is this one. And this is recording Demon Lord Ghirahim. Play this right. Oh, that's it. Get back up. Here we go. One more. Oh, okay. I was trying to do that like in a professional way. So watch this. We're gonna hit him off the edge. And then now he falls, and then we just lock on and up. And we will try that again, maybe make it more dramatic. Oh shoot, and we don't want to fall. Calm down a little bit. Then lock on again. We'll do the up motion. Charge the sword. Skyward. The master sword is the Skyward sword. And goodbye. Last one. Here it is. Coming in hot. Ghirahim is no match for I. And this is his demise. Look at that gaping weakness. Oh, you think now you're gonna beat me? That was a bad move on my part. That's all you gotta do. Okay, now we're focused. Thankfully, I had a revitalized potion. There's a few more of those. And now, we are killing the end of this game. Goodbye. Gotta do that. Oh, this, we now got to the cutscene. Goodbye. Leave me your thoughts in the chat. Shout out to our sponsors. Let us know what you think of the end of Skyward Sword. Oh, he think he won. You'll see. I don't think so. Demise. A lot of symbolism in this game. Right out of his... Finally takes his feet. Looking nuts. Look at that sword. Alright. Nice, here we go. We are going to take him down like a clown. So you are, yes, I am the chosen knight. Good catch, Groose.
Could you give me a mention of Shrap? This is so rude, man. What else is brought?
Mm-hmm.
not this human. I challenge thee. He laughs. You got it, Groose. We know. We can do it.